Welcome to Quiz Quarrels. Alexa Bliss vs. Cora Jade for the WWE Divas Championship. So weird, though. Aleister Bleak, so pretty. Oh, this one from NXT, Cora Jade. You're so weird though. The female face also a weird one. Eh? new one more realistic. Oh. It's for the Diva Championship.
Thank you. lethal as ever. Even if this match goes on.
Not yet.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Still early.
Sad intentions in mind here. Come on, Byron, get in front of me. No. She's getting something from under the ring. The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
Oh yeah, I missed. Yeah, I can get this. Oh, girl, never seen girl hold this before. Oh, nice.
No apprehension of putting one's body on the line. Alexa Bliss, little insult to injury.
Why is the finishing move? Oh, DDT. What do we have here? It's the semi. Yo. Go to the top. Oh, nice. Aha, I got the wrong item. I'm mad. Oh, man. Ayo.
tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Wake up, wake up.
With a championship on the line. And she kicks out right away.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three? Oh, God. Turning off right by our announce table.
What is the power level for? Oh, nice one. Cover her. Oh, yes, I win. Alexa Bliss win. Oh, long, long man, I don't see her.